that they're going to face. So a big, big effort for them. Mathieu van der Poel safely back and ensconced within this peloton now. Still pretty much the entire peloton still together, but we have seen quite a few riders being distanced off the back already.
Yeah, I think it was Einkorn, Pascal Einkorn, that was leading him back in. It looked to be him still in.